Hello, I'm Christina Baer. The Montclair Town Council advanced an ordinance that would ban leaf blowers year-round. It would also increase the minimum fine to $250 for a first offense. Electric leaf blowers would still be allowed. A man who admitted killing a woman in his Long Branch home in 2015 has been sentenced for a second time for her death. Christopher Reyes admitted to punching a woman and then strangling her after she stole a bag of cocaine from him. He'll spend 30 years in prison.